today is December 1st, aka the first day of Vlogmas. And if you don't know what Vlogmas is, it's when you basically film your life every single day from December 1st up until the 25th, aka Christmas Day. And you just film yourself doing fun and exciting things. Oh, and if you don't know who I am, my name's Alyssa, and I just like to make videos, and I like to watch Vlogmas videos, so this year I decided to join in on the fun. And if you don't know who this beautiful creature is, it is not Kimora Lee Simmons, it's my friend. And if her name happens to slip out later, then that's my problem. Originally, I had intended to go up to Big Bear with a few of my friends, but I ended up getting the stomach flu, which is perfect timing, because
Melissa doesn't.
Well, it wasn't that though. It was throwing up.
Okay.
I can't believe you told me not to.
That's true.
Okay, so I ended up getting sick, and I had to settle for the next best thing. But it's gonna be fun anyway because we're going ice skating today at the ice skating rink at LA Live over outside the Staples Center. They put up a Christmas tree and they put up an ice rink and people ice skate, and it's like sort of like a wannabe version of the Rockefeller Center in New York, because if New York has it, California's gotta have it too. But we're just stuck in traffic right now trying to get into the place. Whoops. Oh, we can't really tell from here, but we've been sitting like, we're like 1 minute away. No, we're like right next to the Staples Center, and it's taking at least like 20 minutes to get in here. She's just having the time of her life over here. Lisa had this really cute idea to plan out our outfits. So she called me before and she told me to wear my striped sweater and my red scarf.
Wait, striped sweater.
And the best time to wear a striped sweater. Black leggings, black shoes, striped sweater, red scarf. We got it, baby. Too bad I wasn't wearing my Michael Kors watch. I just have too many to choose from.
Watches on top of watches for no reason.
Are we there yet?
I will turn this car around.
We're almost there. I'm getting hot and tired in the car because it takes a lot to sit here and film myself while Melissa's driving. So we finally made it! Woohoo! And I just realized Melissa totally looks like a referee, don't you think? There's a Christmas tree again. View, as you can tell, I'm a superb videographer right now. You can't even see it, but you'll be able to see it better later. We just got here, got our wristbands on, got in for the military price. We're about to go on the ice right now and go skating. This beautiful, it really does feel like New York.
I don't even want to do this, I'm so embarrassed.
Melissa is really scared. This entire time she's been making me think that she's this pro skater, and it turns out she's more scared of that than I am. This is kind of pretty, downtown LA at night. And there's some pretty trees. Oh, time for us to walk. Melissa almost just got ran over. I could have had it on tape and Melissa could have made tons of money. So ice skating was super fun. And that girl
Zendaya or whatever from Disney Channel. I don't know what her last name is. I think she goes by like the one name like Raven did. She would go by just Raven. Like she, like on, in the beginning credits, it was just Raven. It wasn't Raven Simone, it was just Raven. But she was so nice. Like we saw her skating with some, like some of her fans, and it was super cute and it just made me like her a lot.
I just got home, and can I just tell you that absolutely nothing in the world beats coming home to this at night. Oh, look at his little paw. It's twitching. Yeah, so I'm just gonna edit this vlog now and put it up on YouTube tonight. If you've made it this far, that means you made it to the end, and I just want to thank you for hanging out with me. And I will put more up tomorrow, and you can expect lots more fun things. I'm gonna do tons of Christmassy things this year because I love Christmas time. Thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.